That was not supposed to happen. Okay, there we go. Why are there tips? I don't have any tips.
Up with it, girl. Rock with it, girl. Show them it, girl. Bada bang bang. Bounce with it, girl. Dance with it, girl. Get with it, girl. Bada bang bang.
Come on, come on. Turn the radio on. It's Friday night and I won't be long. Gotta do my hair, put my makeup.
just you
baby,
and me.
have to say fresh homemade applesauce. Ow! That's my earring you just pulled out. I'm sorry. That was... that was my cat. Okay. Apparently, I don't need to wear earrings right now. Mel, thank you so much for the subscribe. My gosh, I'm sorry. My brain is everywhere, so just bear with me. It is... I'm everywhere. I'm spacey, and it's fun. Applesauce stew. I've been eating so much applesauce, I can't even tell you. Like, it's the only thing my body is, like, not rejecting. Okay, I'm gonna load this game. I'm gonna actually click the button. Ah, you guys are gonna be in for this craziness. Hi, Zeke, you're gonna go behind me. Okay. As he screws up everything. I love that guy. Back in my lap. Okay. Alright, so I have never played this before. And I am in a bar and I'm gonna click on things because I don't know what's gonna be going on. Wait, what was that icon? Is that a chair? Oh, I had something in my inventory. I was like, what am I holding? Hey, no, that's fine if it pops up in your head. Applesauce is great. Homemade is better, but I don't have energy for that. Why can't I click on people? Hey, cut it out. This is a family game. It won't let me click on many things. It's not unlike talking to a brick wall. And just what do you expect me to say to you? Oh, that guy just cussed me out. Okay. My, what colorful language. It's not unlike talking to a brick wall. Sorry, I would try to mute for the coughing, but I just won't be able to do it. Well, I was expecting more people to be talkative with me. Ooh, okay, there we go. Hello, I'm your cocktail waitress analog. Bzzzt. What's your poison, humanoids? I'll have a double bourbon on the rocks. I'll have a fuzzy nostril. Give me a green goblin. Here are your bzzzt drinks. The charges will be deducted from your StarCon account. If you feel the urge to hurl, please feel free to use the restrooms, humans. Oh. Cliffy? No. Hello there, partner. May I have a moment? Well, actually, I'm kinda... Allow me to introduce myself. The name's Nilo Jones, merchant of Venus. Or Venus. Sorry. Dealer in fine collectibles, trafficker in rare artifacts. What's your moniker, son? I'm, Roger Wilco. Well, Wilco, this is your lucky day. I could tell the first minute I set eyes on you that you are a discerning individual with an IQ significantly higher than the chair he was sitting in. What a backhanded compliment. A man who knows the value of fine merchandise when he sees it. Well, never fear, Wilco. Nilo can fix you right up. Need some Antarian fire water? A few gray market copies of the latest Things quest game? Or a lucky Tribbles foot? Tribbles, oh my gosh, that's a Star Trek thing. Oh, how about some Chernobyl cufflinks? They're a collector's item, you know? Guaranteed to give you that warm glow like only hard radiation can. I can see you're looking for something special, Roger. Can I call you Roger? Well, I've got just the thing. The Tribbles. Were those the little furry things that, like, repopulated? Dehydrated space monkeys. They're all the rage in the colony worlds. You don't have to feed them, and there's no mess for you. 15 buckazoids. I'm not sure. You drive a hard bargain, Raj. I tell you what. You take a free sample of space monkeys and my business card with my compliments. Then you buy something for your lady friend the next time you pass through here. Thanks. Realizing he's not going to make a big score here, the sales beast moves off to find another victim. Who's this guy? Well, 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 look who it isn't. Buzz off, laser brain. Enjoying your new command, trash man? I recommended you for the job. That sanitation engineer to you, Crumb. Oh, and this aristocrat. I bet Ambassador Winkmeister would be really impressed. She and I are having a great time working together closely on the Goliath. Quirk, you have the looks of an Orat and the manners to match. Hey, Monk, thanks. Why, you little? I could have you brought up on charges for that. I demand satisfaction. I challenge you to a game of battle cruiser, wimp. Fine, I'm going to kick your aft side into the next quadrant, Quirk. Ha, we'll see about that, broom jockey. Thank you so much for the lurks. Oh, I actually have to play a game. Okay, sure. I don't know. Alright. Oh yeah, good directions. I don't know how to play. Stop seeing. Oy. Battlecruiser objectives to seek out and destroy all four of your enemies. Okay, God. Hold on. Do you really have to be? Etinos. Oh, shoot. Did I miss something? Oh, it's been reading the whole time. Sorry guys, I'm gonna have to go back to that because my cat got in the way, as usual. I fed him in hopes he wouldn't be in my lap. Okay, good, I can kind of skip through this. Thank you, the Beard's Age, I appreciate it. Okay, sorry, we're gonna have to go back through that. Oh, no, don't start it. Okay, well, I guess it's like Battleship. I totally did not read the instructions, and I thought, oh boy. Okay. Or wait, you know what? Let's try. I knew you'd chicken out. You never had any guts. Well, go. It's why you'll always be a loser. Oh, okay. Things are happening, guys. I was not expecting it. Why, you dirty no good. Oh, Cliffy. That can't be good. What's going on here, Cliffy? I love the sound effects, though. Captain, that slug bait crewman from the Goliath called our ship a garbage scow. I just couldn't sit there and let him get away with it. Cliffy, the Eureka is a garbage scow. Oh yeah, I forgot. But he didn't have to go rubbing our noses in it. I've heard enough guards. Place this man under arrest and toss him in the brig. Wait a minute, Quirk, you can't just... I think you can. I can and did. Now just stow it, Wilco, or you'll end up alongside him in a detention cell. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to get back to my ship. I wouldn't want to keep the ambassador waiting. Okay, so I don't know if I screwed something up by not playing with him. So I am going to restore just because I don't know exactly what is supposed to happen. And because I missed all those instructions. So bear with me. I say that a lot. Can I skip through? Yes, cool, I can skip through it. La 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 la. La la. You get a drink, you get a drink. Everyone gets a drink. Okay, then that guy comes over. La 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 la. Well, I do like I can skip through that, so we didn't have to go through the whole thing again. Buzz off. Alright, skip through. Is there a choice to save before we play? Yes, there is. Normally, that mouse, that keyboard would be in my lap. Someone else's. Alright. Directions. I'm going to pay attention. Battlecruiser objective. To seek out and destroy all four of your enemy's cloaked ships before yours are destroyed. Each player will take turns firing either a proton torpedo or a probe. When a ship is hit, that section of the ship is destroyed and the red marker is placed on the sector map. If a shot misses, a green marker is placed on the sector map. So red means hit. Instead of firing a torpedo, you can also fire a probe. A probe will reveal ships in a 5x5 area around the spot you shoot at. If a ship is revealed, it will be marked with a magenta rectangle. Okay, magenta rectangle. You must first place your ships on the map before you can start playing. There are three sectors to choose from, and you can switch to any one of them using the three sector buttons on the right side of the screen. A little more entailing than real battleship. Any of the four ships can be placed in any of the three sectors, just as long as they do not overlap another ship and they do not extend past the borders of the sector. Hi, Isaac. To place a ship, press the next button until the ship you want appears on the left side, then move the cursor over the map and click the left mouse button to place the ship. Oh my gosh, if you wish to move a ship, just press next until the ship you want appears on the left. The sector the ship is in will automatically come up. Just take the cursor and click on the ship to pick it up. You can now reposition the ship or change sectors to place the ship in a new sector. Really don't know what it's saying, but we'll figure it out. Can't be that hard. Hi, bud. Playing! Using the cursor, select the spot and sector to fire at and click the left mouse button. Depending on which weapon you've selected in the weapons panel, torpedo or probe, the spot you selected will be fired upon. Either a hit or miss will be registered in the case of a torpedo, or any ships within range will be revealed in the case of a probe. After you fire, your opponent will return fire. At this point, the map will change and show your sectors and your map after your opponent fires. You can either review your three sectors or press done to fire again. At any time, pressing quit will end the game with your surrendering to your opponent. When all four of either your ships or your opponent's ships are destroyed, the game will end. Okay. So these are our ships. Okay, so I was never a fan. Holy crikey, Zeke, your whole big booty is gonna move this whole desk. I was just never a fan of Battleship growing up. So this is not my ideal game. What is it? Don't put all your eggs in the same basket. So we're gonna diversify. Can I not? Why can't I? Okay, so there's different kinds of ships. That's what it is. Okay. We'll put this little guy here. I don't know. Kind of reminds me of like a little squid. You on sector one. Hi bud. I want to rotate it, but I'm not really sure. Oh, okay, that's how. There. Let's do it there. And oh hey, kinda looks like a US Enterprise. Kinda. And we'll move you here. I don't know, guys. I don't know. We'll see. Oh, not again. Cat. Okay, we're gonna actually save that. All right. Let's play Battleship. I don't know about this. Okay. So I have two probes. That's not much. Why do I have a feeling that like he's gonna cheat at this? Like I feel like I'm at an unfair advantage. I hit something. Okay. I don't even know if this is a real thing that I need to do. This could just be a... for fun. There's nothing in this game. There's always a reason. The shapes of the ships were. Because I don't know if that's the little three ship or if this is the. Okay. It could be this ship. Could be this ship. Don't think it's this ship. Oh no, you know, it could be. Probably is. Okay. Wait a second. Isn't that where I put my own ship? Okay, no, I missed. Okay. So it might be this ship that I'm hitting then. Okay, no. It was very similar. Okay, let's try. What ship am I hitting? Whatever ship it is, I think I just destroyed it. I don't know. Got the shapes of the ships, so I should know how to hit this. I feel like that's gonna be a miss. Yeah. No, not my ship. Okay, so I just made like an H shape. Which ship has like an H shape? I guess it, okay. Could be that guy. Okay, so I must be hitting his big ship. So I must have hit these two. So I've got to find these two ends. Okay, so it's gonna be this. Yeah, there we go. Okay, so we've destroyed one of his ships. Stop, Zeke. Blast you! You nailed my large battle cruiser, you weed. Okay, so we're gonna save that. Battle cruiser destroyed. Now, three more ships to find. This should be easy. All right. Would he have stuck them on the same? This is like a shot in the dark, literally. Yeah. Not my poor ship. With the saves, I could probably just go over and over this sequence. Complex, like Spock's chess game, where it's like all those different levels of chess to play. Oh, this is intimidating. Quit beating up my ship. Okay. Of course I took out the biggest ship, so now we're just gonna be looking for tiny ships. Okay, so I took out one of my ships. We're tied one for one. You smashed my star base. This also reminds me of Minesweeper, and I hated Minesweeper. I'm being a negative Nancy. I'm a little confused. I thought for a second he's countering my attacks, like... I don't think he is. Is there a pattern? No, okay. To my ship. No, 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 no. No, there was nothing there. Oh, that was lame. He is so close to my ships. Not comfortable. Paper next to me. So I'm going to make notes of where I'm hitting in case I gotta redo this again. Just in case. So we're in sector 2. Okay, so we're going to... I don't know if I should waste another probe. I'm just gonna go for it. Man, really? None of the probes worked? Okay, I might come back to this because this... We're gonna go ahead and come back to this because this is... whatever. Okay, Cliffy's gonna get into a fight. I don't know why the sound effects are hilarious to me. What's going on here, Cliffy? Yada 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 yada. Brum brum brum. Brum brum. Okay. Let's just explore before I go rescue him. He'll be okay in the brig. No big deal, just gonna drink. Okay, we gotta sit over here. Looks like I'm probably gonna have to rescue him. Ooh, there's more things. Achtung, Verboten. Is that German? I don't know if that's German. I think that's German. This area of the space station houses space bar patrons whose recreational activities go beyond accepted standards of polite society. Sorry, bear with me. Yeah, that's not the thing I wanted. It was. Hey, Eden. So I need to answer your question. I'm gonna have to look for my tissues in a moment, though, because my congestion is getting to a max capacity at the moment. Sorry, I got a text and I got distracted. What was I doing? No, so I have not to answer the question from the stream that you watched before. Quick question though, what did he say when he said Achtung Verboten? I don't speak German, so do you know what it meant? Do you speak German? I imagine it meant like stop, maybe? This area of the space station. A variety of controls, including those for the force field, are operated from this console. Something about the force field. Interesting. This area of the space station. This area of the space station. Okay. Now that you're not in my lap, I can have this back. Attention forbidden. Okay. Kind of like stop, no, go no further, kind of. That makes sense. That sounds right. Oh, there we go. Yeah, I have a major in Spanish, but I don't always remember everything. It's kind of bad. It's kind of funny. Why would you remember those words? I guess those would be important ones to know, just like I'd need to know el baño and la policía in Spanish. Yeah, bear with me. I am a little spacey just because of everything and all the stuff going on. To answer the question from a stream that you watched previously, I have never had seafood because of religious dietary reasons. I am actually a Seventh-day Adventist, and old school, we believe in the old school Old Testament, so I don't eat certain fish and certain meats. This is just okay. Wonder what's gonna happen if I try to walk by these guys. Haha. Well, they enjoyed that. Sorry about that, Jolt. I just now turned the force field off. Go on in. What a dweeb. Oh, I missed what he was saying. Oops. Okay. Maybe they'll let you touch it. No. Get lost, Pinhead. Okay. So there's nothing I can do here yet. All right, I'm gonna have to find my tissues real fast because unfortunately, what just happened to my lighting? That was weird. I'll be right back. I'm gonna grab some tissues because this is getting bad. I came back in time to see that. Thank you, Mr. Meows, a lot. I appreciate it. Sorry, I was off screen because I've got a cold, so I was taking care of that. Hi, Isaac. Welcome. Welcome, 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 guys. Thank you so much for the raid. That was awesome. How was your stream? I gave you a lurk. Welcome to my stream. Sorry, guys. Bear with me. I am getting over a cold, so I sound like crap, and there's momentary breaks because I don't want to show what I have to do. Oh, hey, Nate. What's up? How are you? Sorry. So sorry. Hopefully you get caught with that a commercial. I want to know how your stream went. And Isaac, I think you recently followed me, I believe. So thank you for that. Yes, my bad cold I don't think ever went away. I think it just went dormant for a while and then it came back with a vengeance. It gave me a mild fever this weekend and cold chills, and it's not pretty. My aunt, she's actually, her and I, it's just a bad school year. My aunt has almost got pneumonia right now from the illnesses that are going around. Hey, Ingenuity, hi. I'm so glad you popped in. I was wondering if you were going to make it in. And hi, Tingled. I am leaving some fine, friendly folks in your good care. Awesome. Thank you. Nate, if I'm debating on it. I don't have health insurance. So I'm trying to see how bad it is before I have to go that far. I know it's so bad. I don't know if it's dealing with the kids or what it was. I slept all weekend. And the fact that everything is coming up, which is not pretty for you guys, sorry, actually has me hopeful. Because it's not all staying inside my body. Like, I've got a box of tissues here, and I'm going to be taking AFKs for moments to take care of it. But I think my body's trying to kick it out, which is good. And the fever is a good sign. The fever means my body was fighting it. Man, my work sucks. Right, right. Nate the Great puts out the hat. Everyone find the donation button so she can go see a doctor. Oh gosh, that's like the worst. Yes, please tip me so I can see a doctor. No. work with kids and get health insurance for basically babysitting sick kids. Their kids are supposed to stay home, but parents, they can't afford care, so they take this into school, so. And being a sub, I sub for sick teachers, so I'm always around germs. Yes! So I'm sorry that you guys, if you haven't watched me before, I'm sorry you're seeing this side of me. I'm a little spacey, I'm a little somewhere else I'm right now. Because I haven't eaten much, because all I can keep down is applesauce and toast. It's not any fun. Oh gosh, Isaac, really? That's longer than me. Like, I was amazed. I was in bed by 9 o'clock the last few nights. Just completely, just my body was like, we're done. You're not going to the gym. Go sleep. That's all you can do. And that's all I did. But I still was waking up at 7 in the morning. It's bad. I don't know where you're from, but like California is getting hit with a big influenza thing right now. And usually I'm staying healthy. I don't understand. I am working out. I am eating healthy. I am sleeping. My body should be primed to fight it, but it's just not. Dude, welcome to the 2019 flu. Ugh. I know, Ingenuity. It's been almost 10 days since I've streamed. I didn't have the energy. Did not. Kansas. I know it's hitting everywhere. You must have extreme cold, too. It's just hitting everyone, everywhere. I've heard of so many kids in the hospital right now, and it's really sad. This is nothing. I can survive this. Well, if you're new, which I think you guys are, Nate's seen me before. I'm playing an old game from the 1990s. It is a point-and-click game. I have never played it before. So you are welcome to chime in. I am not stingy on blind playthroughs. I love participation. And I mean, just don't, like, every hint tell me. Give me a chance to kind of solve some stuff. 1992. Yeah, I think it was early 90s. Isaac Osmond, you're in Kansas too? Me too. And you know, I never knew that you were in Kansas. I never asked. I'm so terrible. I'm sorry I never asked. But now I know you're both in Kansas. Now, I don't know if I'll remember that the next time I see you guys, but... Hi, AKC, what's up? I can't help but beat this game in my sleep. Nice, Northeast Kansas. I've driven through Kansas. Does that count? Oh, so, okay. Me too. Oh, gosh, guys. Are you going to find out your neighbors? Because that would be really crazy if you were neighbors. Like, I'd be like, wow, okay. And Ingenuity, I missed you too. Eden. I have only driven through Kansas. I've never stayed. We just drove through. I've been to... There's 50 states, right, guys? Okay, so I have been to 46 of the 50 states. So there's only a few I haven't been to. Okay. So I was going to try and do the battleship, but I don't think the battleship is massively important. Maybe for points, but I don't play these games for points. I play them for fun. So that may not be a huge deal. Go to bed, you're drunk. Are you talking about me, Ingenuity? Because this is hunger deprivation. This is the fact that I can't hold food down. I have had a total of maybe 1,000 calories over the last 3 days. It's really low. We are neighbors. Oh gosh, really? Wait, what did I miss? Hold up. Guys, seriously. Are you guys in the same city? Wait, I do have some Mucinex, but I haven't done it. I need to go buy some Dayquil and NyQuil. Oh, okay. Wait, 286, 268. Okay. The winters in the Pacific Northwest are having to suffer through snow. Well, didn't you know that the Bay Area, they actually had a little bit of snow last week, and it caused... Okay, is my camera out of focus, or is that just my eyes going bad? That was weird. That was really strange. An hour drive. The Bay Area, San Francisco, just in the foothills, had some snow, so some of the schools canceled because it was crazy. I'm going to tell you guys, I was burdened by the snow here in California. Like, oh my god, you would not believe the crisis, okay? I wanted to go grocery shopping, but being sick, I did it on my phone because, you know, people, eh. So I put my order on Walmart app to go pick up my groceries so I didn't have to deal with people. And they had the audacity to not have any eggs or milk or fruit because the trucks got caught in the snow in the foothills. That is first world problems, okay? I want my milk and eggs. It's terrible. It's awful, man. How do you think she would have handled the 3-4 inch thick ice we had last week? Okay, you guys forget or don't remember or don't know. I did grow up in Southwest Michigan. I went to college in Southwest Michigan. I had snow. I dealt with it. I totaled a car in it. But I am a California girl, so I'm not so good in snow. It's true. Okay, I closed my game. Where'd it go? You know, here I am, like, squinting to read the chat, and I totally forgot I opened up another chat, which would save me that problem. And where'd I put it? Oh, there we go. We do donuts in parking lots with that kind of ice. Holy crap. Okay, that's just insane. Luckily, just rain right now for me. School shuts down, but that's about it. Awesome. Chapman has a Casey's. Woohoo. What's a Casey's? Yeah, Ingenuity. I know. You guys all can beat me on the snow stories. I'm... Wait. I also had to deal with... It's probably not going to let me show it to you guys. Let's find a picture, but... maybe not. I mean, some insane ones I've heard of anyway. I don't even want to know some snow stories, yo. I've seen some insane ones and heard even more insane ones in Canada. Say that 5 times fast. I learned to drive in the snow in Minnesota. When I was learning to drive, my dad took me to Minnesota in the winter and made me drive. In California, this is what I dealt with last week, and I was almost late to work because of it. I don't know if it's gonna... I don't know if this is gonna work for you guys. The ring light. That is ice on my windshield. Sorry, the ring light's kind of screwing up with it. That is strange for where I live. Just saying. It's like so bad you can't see. Wah. That's my ice horror stories, okay? I don't have anything that competes with you guys. You guys all win. You all get the trophy. You all win. Nathan the Great, your dad is a... but that's what is awesome. He wanted me to know how to drive in it 23 years later, and I still have never been in an accident. Hey, there you go. I... Oh, that makes sense. My first boyfriend, his dad... he would take us out. Oh my god, it scared the crap out of me. You guys can probably do it, but I, being totally new to Michigan, was scared. Profanity word right now. Oh, hey, you're coming up to the camp. Oh, you're going away. Okay. He would go into the snow, like roads, the back roads that weren't plowed yet. And I do it in California, but our weather is totally fine. He would do that, swerving in the snow and like, the back of the truck, which is empty, so it's like lightweight, and it terrifies me. Would just be, oh gosh, it makes me nauseous thinking about it. He never spun out, he never lost control, he just would just fishtail like no big deal. Nope. Isaac, thank you so much for the host. I appreciate it. Drifting, that's the word. Yes, I said my headspace is a little airy right now. Okay, so, see, I'm so busy talking to you guys and listening to your snow stories that I am not saving my engineer. Either Eden or Nate, is it highly critical that I... what the heck? Okay, that must have been a malfunction with the transporter thingy. Is the battleship, is it highly important to take care of? Oh, I thought Skyborg Gang was here and I missed her. Cuddle with Big Butt for a moment, be right back. Aw, go for it, Ingenuity. That's okay, he's the patient type. I'm so lost at the moment. What did I miss? Tell you when it snowed in August and month. Snowed in August? What? You get more points if you win, but that's about it. Okay, then I'm gonna worry about that later. That I'll do that sequence another time. I didn't want to sit here on screen because it looked like it'd be time consuming. Teleporter is on the fritz. Okay. And any other Star Trek fans? Anyone Star Trek fans? I'm a Star Trek fan, original Star Trek fan. I saw they talked about Tribbles, the little the cute little furry things that constantly reproduce in the original Star Trek. I don't know if there are any of the other Star Treks. I only watched the original. Yep, I play Star Trek Online. Do they have an online game? Like, is it an MMORPG game? Like WoW and the Star Wars one? Did you skip the battleship game? I think it's just to beat Quirk. Eden, I didn't fully skip it. I was, I love the Sprint ads. What am I missing? I am so confused right now. Oh, so easily confused, so easily confused. Okay, hold up. Okay, no, so I started to play it and I got his ship, one of his ships, like destroyed right away. But it was gonna be a lot of hit and miss, and I didn't wanna take that much time on a live stream because that's just boring airtime. Really, 9 years old now. I don't know how I missed that one. Because I remember I used to play World of Warcraft, and well, that's probably what it was. I was probably still sucked into World of Warcraft and did not conceive of. Okay, sorry, my. Sorry guys, my TV is like flashing. Okay, that was strange. It's not old, so there's no reason for it to do that. Oh, okay. I kicked the cord. That was my fault. Yeah, I was in the World of Warcraft world, so I didn't. You've been streaming it. Okay, I'm gonna have to check that out. I'm curious. I don't play MMORPG games anymore just because I lack self-control and they tend to suck up my life. They're here. Anyway, it snowed in August. That's pretty late for Montana some years. Yes, please send it to me. And forgive me, I will check you out. I don't follow for follow anymore just because I got burnt out trying to give all the support to people who don't give support back. So, hi Rosalise. Yes, I am still sick, and no, I did not ever kick it. I'm trying. I really am. I took 10 days off to try, but I had to come back because I missed you guys and I missed the game, and so I'm back. But yeah, I'm definitely interested, Isaac, in catching you out. I'm sorry, I can't talk. I'm very excited to catch you on streaming to check it out. Let's try that. I only follow people I enjoy watching. But Nate, why are you here? I'm just kidding. I am trying so hard. I get another 3 day weekend next weekend, so I'm hopeful that if I don't kick it, I'm gonna say in about 2 more weeks, I will go to urgent care because at that point, I will be considering bronchitis or something worse. But in the meantime, if I can save money, I'm gonna save money just because it's tax season coming up and I don't want to pay out money. That's a silly question. Obviously, I enjoy watching you work your way through these puzzles. And my time talking to people. Oh. Okay, I sent it to Twitter. Sent it on Twitter. Okay. 2 weeks is too long. I know. I don't know if I'm overdoing it at the gym, which is not helping. So I did take a couple days off at the gym. The good exciting news, and you guys may not find it exciting, but I'm excited. So I've been trying to lose weight, and I have been on a plateau for quite a while. And I work out at least 5 to 10 hours a week after work, at the gym. I am meal planning, I am doing all this healthy stuff, and still plateauing. And I'm a big girl. I've got a lot of weight to lose, so I don't know why I'm plateauing. Like, my body should know that. Fat, you gotta go. Anyways, this being sick, I lost 8 pounds this week and I broke my plateau. So I'm officially at almost 29 pounds gone, which is exciting news. I am less than half a pound away from my 10%, which is exciting, really, really exciting things. And I'm officially down one size in clothing. So I'm pretty excited. Yay. I don't recommend getting sick and not able to eat, but you gotta take a win when you can get a win. So I'm taking a win. It's okay. I know that one of my friends, he wants me to go kickboxing with him tomorrow, and I don't think I'm gonna have the energy to do that. All right. So let me see what's going on in here. I keep talking to you guys. And that's okay. I love it. I love it so much. Oh, I would totally give shout outs. Okay, look, I'm gonna give Ingenuity that job. Or Eden, you can give me some shout outs for me. If you don't mind, give Ingenuity a shout out and give Nate a shout out and give Isaac a shout out. Sorry, forgive me. Okay, your crew awaits you on the station. It would be wise for you to join them. Okay, so we're gonna go to the main station. Dead by daylight. Your crew awaits you on the. Oh, they're on the station. Wait. What did I do? Hold up. So they're not on here. Oh, Rosalie's. Oh my gosh. Wow. And why didn't my alerts go off? Wow. Thank you. Oh my gosh. Thank you. I was never expecting that. That's crazy. I forgot how to make this thing work. Clicky click. There's the star going to go see the doctor. I do. Oh my gosh. I'm super embarrassed. Okay. If I get teary-eyed, it's the cold, guys. It's the cold. I'm not an emotional wreck. Okay, I forgot how to use my thingy. I feel super smart. Why isn't it not working? Command. Okay, thank you. That was totally blonde moment. Excuse me. Okay, so if my crew is here, where are they? So Rosalie's, how are you, by the way? I haven't seen you as since I've been gone as long. So they said they're on the station. I have a chronic illness. I know what it's like to feel miserable. If you can get medicine to help, please do so. I should ask my aunt because she went to the doctor and they said bronchitis. If it's bronchitis, I think there's antibiotics to take. What I'm gonna go get some Dayquil and NyQuil for sure. I ran out and I haven't bothered to get any more. I'm just like really like embarrassed. Oh my gosh, thank you. I appreciate it. I was trying to make myself not look as sick as I feel. thank you. How long have you been sick? I got sick the first time in the week before Christmas is the first time I got sick, but that one didn't last long. And then it's been periodic. You can actually see it in my streams every once in a while. It was mid-January where I think I got something again. But it's really weird. Like, there's points where I have no symptoms, I feel fine. And there's like days at work where there's more yelling, so it causes more stress on my throat. So it causes more. This one didn't set in until Wednesday. It was kind of teeter-tottering, and I kept going to the gym and pushing my limits with it. But then Thursday, I started getting dizzy. I was getting dizzy, lightheaded, exhausted, like just climbing up my stairs was really exhausting to me, which is really lame. My stairs should not be that exhausting. And then this weekend was the lack of appetite. I tried to eat a Top Ramen soup. I only ate half of it, half a burrito. Just the appetite was gone. It's only been about a week then. Yeah, I know, I told my gym partner, she's not happy, and I said, I can't do Zumba, I can't do all these things when I'm just not me right now. So I'm gonna let them know that there's no kickboxing tomorrow. And today, it's actually the best right now. So all weekend I was sleeping because I had, this cough was a lot worse. It was a lot worse. I was coughing really grossly. Today it's a lot of draining, which really has me hopeful that my body's kicking the things out, is what I'm hoping. And I haven't tried to eat. I tried to eat yesterday, but it wasn't sitting well. So I've just been sticking to toast and, the toast and applesauce, because it's just been the easiest thing for me to eat right now. If you're not feeling better by day 7, then it's very likely bacterial. Bacterial may come and go, but it never fully goes away. That's what my mom was saying. And my mom's a nurse, and she's on my case, too. I just am usually really good at fighting these things. Like, I usually never carry on like this. If you're not feeling better tomorrow and then even better on Wednesday, you need to go to the doctor. Mine started Tuesday with throat and chest and see doc, then felt good Wednesday, then Thursday. I went home after an hour with energy and slept all weekend. So it is a cyclical thing. It's not, see, whenever I get sick, it's usually like, wham, bam, thank you, ma'am, we're done. It's gonna knock you out, you're gonna fix it, and you're fine again. This one is just so up and down. Like, I just, my body thinks it's got a hold of it, then it doesn't, and it's just, it's a tug of war, it's not fun. Yeah, waves. Very much like waves. That would be a great explanation. I thought some of it was I decided to, the cold and flu season this year has been particularly bad this year. I know that there's been a lot of kids, really young kids in the hospital with it, that are going through organ failures, and I'm just, it's crazy. I used to never get sick, then we got a toddler. Oh, yes. During flu season, I actually make it a point to not substitute for kindergarten classes, because I have had so many kids cough and sneeze in my face as I'm talking, and it's just like germ infestation. You can't get away. You know, toddlers, they're in everything. Yeah, I make it a point not to deal with little kids at that point. Or like, I love to wear scarves, and bless their kids' hearts. I mean, kids are adorable. But the minute they see, this is gonna represent my scarf, because I'm not getting up to grab a scarf, but this is a sweatshirt. Because visual representation just is better for me. So like, you have a scarf that's dangling, they get the dangly part, and they're like, touching it and rubbing it against your face, and it's like, that has to go around my face later, guys. You just put all your germs on my, okay. I became a germaphobe since I started teaching. It's kind of bad. I'll be ready for kids someday. They're adorable, but I mean, high school kids aren't that much better sometimes either. They're fun to pick up trash after. Okay, so I've got to find my crew. I don't know where my crew is. Can I walk down? I feel like there's more to this bar that I have not seen. By this weekend, it's another 3-day weekend, I'm definitely going to go see someone if it's not gone. I don't want to suffer anymore. I want to go and work out and plow through another 10 pounds. I have goals that I want to reach. Were they sitting at a table? What? I must have missed them coming in. Thanks, Nate. I had no idea because I was not paying attention. Wait, is that... Where's the Zoidberg guy? Is he over there? Oh, they're right in front of me. Holy crackies, I was sitting with them earlier. Oh, that was a blonde moment. That was so blonde. Oh gosh, okay. And just what do you expect it to say to you? I didn't realize they were sitting at this table. I just thought it was some random people I was sitting with and having drinks. There's an app called Amwell that you can talk to a doc over phone. Really? He's putting his drink on his head. It's more sick moment. It's difficult to problem solve when you don't feel your best. He's putting his drink on his head. His drink is on his head. I know that I'm not in my best mood, but I had to come back. Like, I miss this. I miss talking to people and playing games, and I refuse to play this game without you guys. Why did you say, uh-oh, here we go again when we came into the bar? Okay, finally, we're getting some talking. Cliffy had a slight misunderstanding with a crew member from the Intrepid the last time we came in here. Apparently, Cliffy made some colorful speculations about the crew member's parentage. Then he proceeded to make some unflattering anatomical references. Well, that's always smooth. I get the idea. Mills, you can't live with them, and sometimes you can't even house treat them. Sorry, I should be laughing at that. Why, that reminds me of my 14th husband, Vlad. He was always brawling. The captain doesn't have time to listen to one of your fascinating personal narratives right now, Flo. Oh, it's such a man. Never lets us girls talk. He has to figure out how to get Cliffy out of the slammer, right, sir? I'm just kidding, guys. Just kidding. Okay, Rosalise, have a great... have a great night. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Thank you. See, I told you the captain wasn't a complete closet case, Flo. I'm with you, sir. Let's go blast him out. Again, thank you so much. I will let you know what happens. I appreciate it a lot. That's a fine idea, Drool, but it would draw too much attention. There's got to be a better way. Have a great night. I'm sorry. I'm trying to read and talk. Excuse me. Oh, that gave me a nice little dizzy hit. Oh, that was fun. Okay. it's kind of fun. That was kind of like a little, like, well, I don't do drugs. I don't know what drugs are like, but just kind of like a little moment of crazy. That was weird. Okay, so I'm gonna watch the animation. Oh my gosh. Okay. Oh, because he does has all those, probably can't stick a drink with all the tentacool things. Okay, well, looks like we're gonna blast him. We're gonna... Why did you say, okay, wait, let me reread this again, because I was kind of... Intrepid last time we came in here, so I get the idea. Males, you can't live with them, so you can't even house train them. Husband's always brawling. He has to figure out to get Cliffy out of the slammer, right, sir? Yeah. See, I told you the captain wasn't a complete closet case. Flo, I'm with you, sir. Let's go blast him out. That's a fine idea, Drool, but it would draw too much attention. There's gotta be a better way to do it. Okay. So. So, they took him. So I'm thinking, did they take him to their ship? You can't bring yourself to sample your drink. It looks and smells like your bartender dumped a spittoon into your glass. Yum. Not here. Can I drink his drink? No. The drink doesn't look very appealing. Maybe you should have opted for a Corona Light instead. Flo is sipping a fuzzy nostril. Drool is enjoying a strange concoction called a Green Goblin. You have to, part of what you need to rescue Cliffy. Look in your inventory. No, Cliffy is still on the station. Okay, so then he must be in the area that has the wall that they keep zapping me with. That they were enjoying zapping me with. Oh, wrong thing. That's not my inventory. It's so fun being even extra ditzy. So what do I have? I have high voltage circuit fuse, leftover part from Cliffy's, the annihilator, laser cutting torch. This might come in handy if you lock the keys in the car again. Maybe. Starcon standard issue PCD personal communication device. Maybe. A hole punch. Don't think so. Maybe, I don't know. Package of dehydrated space monkeys given to you by the sales beast at the space bar. A small label at the bottom reads, warning, do not allow contents of package to mix with alcohol. That's probably a really good hint right there. Probably what I need to do. Oh my gosh, I remember space. I remember the sea monkeys? Is that what they were? Do they even still have them? The Merchant of Venus, Plastoid Business Chip. Can I just go beat someone? I'm gonna go beat someone with my log. Okay, I think that we're gonna have a sea monkey experiment. So we're gonna save in case that's the wrong thing to do. Sea monkeys are still available. Okay, I'm having a nostalgia moment. I wanna go get some sea monkeys. Not right now, because that costs money. And there's more important things than that. And they're probably not as cool as when they were when I was a kid, but I used to love them as a kid. Triops as well. Okay, now you gotta send that to me. I am so okay. And my brain, hold on. There is no multitasking. I want orange juice right now. I have oranges, but I don't have juice from them. Can you stick a straw in an orange and get juice from it? I know that that's probably a really stupidly easy, dumb question. My brain just cannot high function right now. Because I have straws and I have oranges. And it sounds good. I also have a blender. I could just blend the oranges and get pulpy orange juice. Okay, that's a sidetrack. You guys are awesome for being here. You guys send that to me. And then, Isaac, I was going to check out the tweet. You said you sent it to my Twitter. Was it sent to my Twitter? Wait. If you blend in the orange slices and add some water, you might be able to make orange juice. That could work. Wait, Isaac, where did you send the, you have to remind me the Amwell again. I need to write these things down because my brain, we're not going to remember these. Because I'm probably going to play this until it's time for me to crash to sleep. I'm going to check out the Amwell because that sounds interesting too. I asked you to send me something and I totally forgot what it was. Maybe you messaged it here on Twitch and maybe that's what it is. That's probably what you did do. I'm good. I'm figuring it out. Okay. What was I doing in the game? Oh gosh. Ingenuity must have fallen asleep with Sky. Okay, so I am sea monkeys. I'm doing sea monkeys. Oh gosh. No. We need to go back. Try to bring Goofy out of jail. Thank you. Okay, did you guys ever see? I was in high school when the movie came out. The Dude, Where's My Car? So you did send it on Twitter? Because I don't have it on Twitter. Now, my Twitter name is... Oh, you know what? You might not have... Oh, okay. I see it. You actually got... Okay. So wait, are you, is your name not Isaac? Should I be calling you a different name because your Twitter handle's different? Excuse me. sea monkeys. I'm so getting there. Okay, what else do I want to say? Oh gosh, it's just everywhere, guys. I'm everywhere. It's awesome. Your name is Jeff. Okay, because I was looking at the Winger Jeffrey. Winger Jeffrey. Okay, Jeff. I will try to remember that. Nice to meet you, Jeff. Put your Isaac on the internet. Okay, well, I can call you Isaac since whatever is the best. I don't want to... I was going to try to go by it, you know, everyone call me Tangled, but Tangled Gamer Girl can get a little tongue twisty on some people. So I'm Emily, but either one is fine. Not a big deal. I just don't give much information. Isaac. Okay. You got it. It's Isaac. That's simple enough. Okay. Can we go back to... There we go. Okay. Now let's see monkeys. Since I'm not going to drink my drink, I'm probably going to put it into my drink. It's not what I meant to click. Okay, that's kind of cool. It's like the tribbles! They're multiplying! They're multiplying! Oh, they're kind of cute! Who's the moron who let all the dang space monkeys loose? Oh my gosh, that is kind of- that's really adorable. They're cute! He's a cute little bugger, isn't he? I wonder what would happen if you put him in the microwave. Oh, that was kind of sadistic. That just went dark quickly. The atmosphere of the space bar is growing thick with the pungent smelling bodies of space monkeys. It's only a matter of time until the cooling ducts get plugged up. This could soon turn into a dangerous situation. Drunk space monkeys. Alright, so they're probably gonna jam where I need to go, so let's... Let's go over this way. Okay, so that may not have worked. I'm outside the airlock on an Eva and I hear the phone ring. I gotta climb in, cycle the airlock, decontaminate, climb out the pressure suit, run into the phone. I hate that. Turns out it's one of those new phone companies wanting me to switch galactic long distance carriers. Excuse me. Oh, I'm gonna sneeze. He's talking about all these big savings I can get if I just switch from Sprint to TTNA's Friends and Aliens plan. Can you believe it? And those places still, they still exist. AT&T and Sprint, awesome. Can you believe it? What'd you tell them? I said, no way, it just isn't worth it. Ooh. It might have worked. Alert, alert, alert. Come on, let's go see what it is. Maybe we'll get to beat somebody up. Okay, so that worked. Monkey jam. Smunk, thank you. TTNA, I'm not gonna say where my mind. Oh god. Well, Nate, now my mind just went there. Thank you. My. Oh gosh. Oh my goodness. Oh wow. Why are my alerts not going off? Like the tipping and I don't know what happened, why they're not going off. TNA. Gentlemen. Gentlemen. Okay. I was just having a hard time saying it. Okay, well apparently that's still up. Happy corrupt. Okay, Roger, did you actually press the right buttons? Okay, he pressed the right buttons. Alright, cool. I guess I'm gonna go down the whole hallway. I always break your stuff. It just could be me just not setting it up right. I'm not sure. Nate, because I'm sick, he put out a hat for me to collect money for my sickness so I can go see a doctor. And one of my viewers, my friends, I'm like still so embarrassed that, oh gosh, that was so freaking sweet. Warning, hold on, station structural integrity has been compromised. All non-essential personnel are ordered to evacuate. Damage control teams report to deck 20. Okay, are these like little jail cells maybe? Is that what it is? I thought I had to walk down the hall. They donated $20, so I'm gonna probably be seeing a doctor on Friday if it doesn't go away. The cell appears to be as what? As empty as the orb atop your shoulders. Looks like it. Because I'm sick too much and it is annoying. The cell appears to be as empty as the orb atop your shoulders. Well, my head is feeling kind of empty. Oh, there we go. Finally found him. Found my engineer. Monk, what is going on? By the way, did you know that you had... You were playing WoW last night, but you had... another name on your video. I can't think of the name. I can't remember. I have to get some sleep. Just wanted to come say hi and leave you like, oh, thank you. Okay, well, have a great night. I'm glad you were able to stop in. Thank you, and give me... the bits. I appreciate it. I have to figure out what's up with my alerts. Wait, another name. Yeah, you had it as your overlookers, dark lurkers, that new game you were playing. It was your title of the video, but you were playing WoW. I was rewatching it a little bit today, and I was really confused. And I didn't know if it was me, because my head is spacey right now. Okay. Okay, night tingled. I better get to sleep myself. I hope it gets some better soon. Thank you, Isaac, so much. And I'm gonna check out the link. I wanna see you playing Star Trek. And excuse me. I'm glad you're feeling better, because this is hell. And I forgot what else I was gonna say. Have a good night. again, shout out. Oh, where's my chat? I'm gonna give you guys some shout outs. Shout out saying, you know, this thing is gonna like explode on me probably. Check out Monk if you haven't already. And Isaac, you were so cool. Check you out. If I can spell your name. Tom Clancy. Awesome. That would be interesting to watch as well. Wait, another name? Oh, yes. Okay. Have a great night. Both of you have a great night. It's almost 9 o'clock here. And we're gonna try to get Cliffy out of the jail and then maybe call it a night. I'm just subbing for my aunt tomorrow, so it's gonna be a really easy day. Her kids are amazing. Seniors, they don't give me any grief. And they know if they do, my aunt's got my back. Division 2 is pretty fun, so yeah, it was just slow for Twitch to update. Okay, got it. So that was A1 and done. Only had a beta key. Wow, my brain was trying to figure out where you're going, so only a 1 and done. Okay, got it. Well, that stinks. Okay, so you both were playing that. Okay. Oh man, this guy is staring at me like I'm supposed to be saving him. I'm sorry, Cliffy. Anthem starts on Thursday. Everyone is talking about Anthem. I don't know. I live in old game world. My lips are bugging me. And the charity stream. I'm waiting to see your videos. I wanted to ask you more about that, but I'll ask you more later. I'll see it. I will do my best to lurk. Don't think I will pay $60 for that. Okay, sorry guys. Gross stuff coming up. The video is up. Okay, I'll have to go check that out. So Isaac Osmond, don't pay 60, both of them. Sweat. Both of them. Wait. Anthem starts on Thursday. I don't know what Anthem is. I'll have to look it up. Oh, 15. Okay, there you go. Month for the monthly Origin subscription. You guys have to tell me what Anthem is later, or I'll have to look it up, because I don't know. I know people are talking about it. And I know everyone has also been playing either Mage's Initiation, which Monkey recommended to me, and I know Eden's playing it. And people are also playing the new, it's supposed to be the new Fortnite replacer, Apex something. Yeah, I have not been lurking. I have had no energy to even stream and lurk on people. It has been a pitiful week. I'm sorry, guys. It's been bad. I couldn't even lurk. I was in bed and that was it. But if you don't like it, don't pay for more. That sounds like a smart idea. I would not want to invest something if you don't end up liking it. I don't like PvP that much, so those FPS games tilt me so hard. I can't stand them just because we all know my kids play them, and I am so sick of all the kids playing Fortnite in the middle of a class. It's one of those pet peeves. Minecraft! I actually had a roommate's son who played that, and it was kind of fun watching him play it. Okay. Annoying buzzing. Let me figure out how I'm going to save this guy. Alright, good night, Monk. Have a great night. And you too, Isaac. I want to keep you guys up. Every time I move, I'm out of focus. Oh, thank you for the bitties. That's so sweet. Oh, that's adorable. I remember playing games with my significant other back in the day. That was fun. I'm looking for my player 2 again. And then we will play games. I want to play Lego games with someone. I'm actually really sad that Lego games... Okay, I like the Lego games a lot. I wish that they had a online player, multiplayer ability. I know they do if you have the Lego World game, but I'm working on Lego Harry Potter right now, and I bought the Jurassic Park because I love dinosaurs. I wish that there's other people that I could play with at the story mode type games. They need to work on it. People who make Lego games, listen, we want a multiplayer option. Fix it now. Okay. It's not like talking to a brick wall. Boy, am I glad to see you, Cap'n. You've got yourself in a fine predicament this time, Cliffy. I'm sorry, Cap'n, but it wasn't my fault. I know, Cliffy, I know. Alright, good night, Isaac. Have a great night. Thank you for the advice. You're not going to just leave me here to rot in this tiny cell for the rest of my life, are you? I will check those out as soon as I can. Sorry. Of course not, Cliffy. The Eureka isn't going anywhere without her chief engineer. Have a lovely night. Heck, nobody else can even figure out half the jury-rigged contraptions you've installed. It's nice to feel needed, sir. Now, all we have to do is get you out of here. Any ideas? Not a one, sir. Maybe you can find something that will get through these bars. Like a laser cutter, maybe? But be careful. It's mighty cramped quarters in here, and I'd like to make it out in one piece. I have a link to a video to show Triops. Where may I place it for you? You can send it in here, or you can, you can message me here on the Twitch. You can private message me on Twitch as well. I am curious what these Triops are. I am so stinking curious. Every once in a while, I get like this feeling to go get beta fish, and then I realize I've got a cat. And last time I had a beta fish, he drank all the water around the fish, and the fish almost died, and it was a wonky beta fish after that. So I can't have fish. Okay. So let's see. The cell is close with an impressively heavy-looking lock mechanism. Let's see what we have. Let's beat it with a stick. Because that's what the ancestral man would do. I was wondering where you disappeared. You got all quiet. So I was like, did I send you to sleep too? I'm gonna rescue Cliffy, and then we're gonna call that a night. A night of me mostly chattering, which is awesome. Okay. Because you can send it. I'm like. You're welcome to send it through Twitter as well, but if you send it here on Twitch, there we go. Okay. Do you send it through Twitch? Because then I'll check it out when I get a chance. Alright, well, beating it with the stick wasn't an option, so I have a feeling it's gonna be this. I'm sure Cliffy would prefer that you didn't try to roast him alive. Maybe it won't be that. You'll fry your chief engineer! Okay, so it's not that. What if? What is this thing? The cell is constructed of titanium plasteel and ferro concrete. The word impregnable springs to mind as you stare at it. What? Would I need my little buddy that has the acid pee? Would he be useful for this? I forgot the name Roger gave him. But that pee is probably too corrosive, would probably hurt my engineer too. Okay, engineer, can you give me some ideas? You're the smart one. Your attempts to make command of the situation did not meet with success. Cheap, talk a cheap captain, I think you better find a way to get me out of here. And just what do you expect me to say? Okay, no. I'm wondering if I need my little buddy. Because none of these are. There's no way to do it simple. I gotta take the earbuds off. This is a very annoying sound right now. Wrong button. The only thing I don't have is the little buddy from the ship, and I'm wondering if he could be useful. I mean, I'm going on a limb when I suggest that. I could be off. Could very well be off. Okay. impregnable. Now, I have a really good feeling that I might need. Okay, before I Nate, do I need my little buddy, the one with the corrosive pee? I mean, it's probably not pee, but I keep calling it corrosive pee. The little guy that's in the cylinder on the ship. Do I need him for this? Because I feel like I need him for this. And I'm asking you just because I don't want to go all the way over there to find out I don't need it. I'm asking for a shortcut. Okay. That ponytail was giving me a headache. Oh, that feels better. I don't know. Otherwise, I do have. Well, if you can't open the jail cell with a laser, do you have anything else that can burn through the bars? The only other thing. High voltage circuit fuse. I don't think that's something that could burn through it. That was not it. I want to say it's that torch. The only other thing I can think, I don't have anything else that would burn. That this torch is what I would imagine would be a useful thing. It doesn't have to be on you. Anything else? The bar doesn't have to be on you. Wait, isn't Cliffy a smoker? I might really be reaching for something at this point. Oh, I thought he was a smoker. It doesn't have to be a tool either. Can't open the laser. Do you have anything else that can burn through the bars? Doesn't have to be on you. Anything else? I had problems with this earlier. I should know this. Oh, okay, hold on. I can. Not on me. What if we. We promised this earlier. The holes in the ship. Yeah. So I was thinking of the little creature. So I probably do need to go get it. Okay. Because that's what I was feeling like. I feel like I need the creature. That's what I was trying to ask you, is if I need to go back and get it because I don't have it on me. So I was on the right track. Awesome. Okay. So I kind of was thinking. I don't know if I'm going to be able to get it without resetting this whole sequence. We'll have to see. Oh. People are evacuating. It's Those monkeys are reproducing at an alarming rate. You could be in big trouble if you don't get out of here soon, Roger. The station isn't going to be able to take the added pressure of so many space monkeys for much longer. Yeah, I might have to get that and then go back through this. As far as this isn't the timer, as far as I know. Well, I'm sure at a certain point there will be too many space monkeys. Where'd my mouse go? I need to fix my camera to not autofocus. Okay, so we need you, my buddy. My friend. My companion. The Twilight Zone. Okay, let's command myself. Energize. My neighbor next door is making a lot of noises and vibrations. Okay. They make cute little noises too. They're so adorable. I think that Space Quest V might be my favorite game so far. It just might be. I mean, I loved how Space Quest IV had, So I'm taking my shoes off. I don't even know why I have them on. I love the narration in Space Quest IV. But I seem to like the story mode in this one. Okay, so... which gel was his? I forgot. Here's the next one. I don't know if it was that one. There we go. Okay, so let's try our friend. I swear it's acid pee. It's yellow colored. It's acid pee. I guess that little beastie is good for something after all, sir. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Fliffy, a little bit faster. I'm hurrying. Not too quickly. Ooh, story mode. Thank you for that little hint. I was getting there. No, not my space monkeys. My precious space monkeys. That was sad. Really? I'm receiving a coded transmission from Starkon, sir. Really? I just had to watch them get blown up and then smushed against my windshield. We are ordered to proceed to Clorox 2 for the auxiliary garbage retrieval mission, sir. My cat's getting ready to jump into my lap. Okay. This is where I am going to stop. Because I do have to go to bed so I can be up early in the morning to go to work. We saved Cliffy. I didn't do Battleship. I might do that. I might do that a little bit tomorrow. I'll see. I'm probably not gonna go to the gym, so I'll probably be back on here. Hi. Do you wanna say hi? Yeah. Hi. Meow meow. You're such a quiet cat. You don't talk. You wanna say hi? You're gonna purr. But yes, I'm gonna go ahead and stop here tonight. Oh, I totally didn't give. Did I give? I don't remember if I gave Mr. Meows a lot to a shout out. I totally might have failed to do that earlier. Anyways, I am going to call this a night. I know it's probably late for you as well, Nate. Thank you for sticking around. I appreciate it. I'm trying to find my cat at the moment. My brain is yeah. I'm gonna stop here. We're gonna continue on. Oh, I need to save. That would be a good place, good thing to do is save. Always save. Monkey kaboom. Too many kabooms. Okay, hi Zeke. All right, bud. Yeah, I will be back tomorrow, I think. I don't see any. I'm getting off. Okay, I am getting off. We're gonna go to bed. Thank you for coming in. I so awkward right now because I'm so dead. I will be back whenever I can. You will see me update my social media as usually when I say that I'll be back. If not, I will, lurk in on people and do my thing. Thank you for coming in, Nate, Ingenuity, Monk, Rosalise, Mr. Meows a lot, Eden Waith, Mel, Magical Hamster 420. That was awesome. AKC something. I don't have your name memorized. Thank you for coming in for that as well. Mr. Oz Isaac, you gave me a host. I appreciate it. Mr. Meows a lot, hosted and rated. Mel, thank you for the subscription thingy. And all the bits that you cheered, Monk, I appreciate it. But I am going to go ahead and call this a night. I will definitely keep you guys updated. I hope to kick this thing in the butt. I don't want to be sick any longer. But I will keep you updated with how it goes. In the meantime, have a great night. live long and prosper. Since there's tons of Star Trek trivia in this game. Really excited about that. Total nerd moment. Let me go see if there's anyone to raid, Nate. I don't know how long you're staying up, but I should go share some love since I do have some lurkers. And there's no reason for their lurks to go unnoticed or unused. Sorry, Zeke, I can't have you in my lap right now. Let me go ahead. I'm gonna switch to my stream ending screen and then find someone to go lurk on, to go raid and lurk. I'm gonna leave my mic on. I'll try not to make any weird, gross noises. I am going to close the game because that sound is a little annoying for me. Let's just see if anyone is up this late still. I don't know. Okay. My friend is still on. Do you? This is a friend from high school. I'm gonna go ahead and give him a raid. Cause I like to support him. Zeke, stop. And he's working on a Jeff Goldblum art thingy, which is really cool. He's a graphic artist. So I'm gonna go ahead and give him a raid. I'm sorry, I've never had to do this. All right, we're gonna go ahead and give my friend Brandon a raid. Thank you again. I'm gonna go ahead and log off as we do that. Have a great night.